Good day and welcome to South Africa's Rich and Famous. And in some old trending news, Somizi Mhlongo reacts to being compared to Penny Ntuli. Media personality Somizi Mhlongo subtly shaded Penny Ntuli as he revealed that his pay from Metro FM is 5 times of what most people say he earns. He made this revelation after fans compared his pay with that of Penny Ntuli. According to some ex-users, Somizi, who has zero qualifications, is paid 150,000 rands, but Penny with the right qualifications is paid less. Somizi used the analogy of a Mariah Carey post where she tweeted about her earnings per gig. Somizi wrote that he felt like her. For more stories like these, kindly do keep subscribing to our YouTube channel at South Africa's Rich and Famous.